It does have some benefits, however, when larger items, such as smaller rocks,
very small rocks,
and the like, are repelled just fine.